Is it ever gonna be enough?
Yeah, me know, sister, stop the crying.
Martin Tyler here with Andy Gray. Andy, we've been feeling the atmosphere in the stadium. It's really building up.
I love it. Simple as that.
Looking forward to it?
Very much so. And where would you rather be than sitting here watching this game? I love it. I just think it's fantastic.
Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. Here's Michael. Marvellous tackle. Good running off the ball in support. And here's Malouda. It's Malouda, and his pass is cut out.
Milito.
The referee has awarded this free kick. Esteban Cambiaso. Well, that's a good pass. Oh, not quite. Frank Lampard. It's Zanetti. It's inaccurate work by Zanetti here. Nicolas Anelka. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. Well, that's what we get these days. A yellow card for a challenge like that.
Well, I've said it before, and you've been aware of it a million times. You can't get booked very easily in the modern game.
Ashley Cole. Cut out there. And just as well that he did so, it'll stop that attack.
And it's with Ricardo Cavallo.
Here's Malouda.
Anelka.
And Lucio gets the ball back. Here's Michael.
Laurent Malouda, Anelka,
it's Drogba, and it leads to this shot, good try.
Here's Essien,
Malouda, good save. They're keeping possession with their passing here. Oh, what an opportunity! It's a crossbar! Stankovic, he's had to go full stretch. Not a formality, this one, even though Chelsea are involved. And the referee has allowed the game to go. Could have stopped it, hasn't done so.
No, top decision. Top decision. Well done, ref.
And he drives for goal. Good try. Only just over the bar. Ballack.
And now it's Essien. And it's Cole.
Laurent Malouda.
Anelka. And it's Frank Lampard. Michael Essien.
Ballack. What's he going to do now? He's almost spoilt for choice with the teammates around him. Ashley Cole.
It's Malouda.
And there's a good run being made ahead of the ball. Excellent play between the two of them. And he goes for goal! Put the shot quickly and couldn't work the goalkeeper.
I just think he thrashed at that. You know, there was no real control in the shot.
Now Cole, and he's really connected with that kick, the goalkeeper.
Here's Drogba, Anelka,
and possession is squandered there.
Milito.
Well, they can keep this attack going because the support play is very good. Samuel Eto'o,
and here's Malouda,
Nicholas Anelka.
Michael. Quite clearly a free kick. Here's Michael. Now Lampard intervening. Good clean tackle. Now Javier Zanetti. Schneider. And Schneider only able to find an opponent. Lucio. Walter Samuel. Javier Zanetti. Now Stankovic.
Wesley Schneider. Really clean dispossessing of the opponent there.
Anelka. We probably expect and probably they expect a bit more from themselves, Chelsea. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Here's Eto. Milito.
Oh, that's a misplaced pass, unfortunate.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
And the defender has coped well with that cross.
It's gone for a corner.
And that's a very good save following the corner.
Milito. Here's Essien. Malouda. And it's Lampard. Anelka.
Basingwa. Balak.
And Drogba's on the ball.
Just a case of picking the right pass now because he's got so many teammates in support. And if that pass had got through, they would have been in trouble. He made sure it didn't get through.
And now Lampard. So the referee awards a free kick.
Goalkeeper protected by his outfield player then. He's gone behind here, off the defender. It's a corner.
Samuel Eto'o.
John Terry. Here's Malouda. He's done well to find his teammate in a good position.
Milito.
Ashley Cole.
Malouda. Anelka. Eto'o. Milito.
Schneider. That's a thoughtful ball as well.
He's gone to try and lift it over the goalkeeper.
That's a decent effort, but you know, he didn't get enough elevation on it.
Corner now. Samuel Eto'o.
Well, something could be on here. It is half-time with the scores currently level and there's been nothing to separate these two sides. It's level at half-time and a fair reflection on the first 45 minutes?
Yep, I think both have been, well, to me, seemingly happy to go in level. I just think someone's got to step it up a bit if we want to see a winner today.